What's up guys, I'm Ramesh. Today I'm gonna show you how to disable the automatic restart on the system failure, or how to fix a PC that will randomly restarting. Friends, Windows 7 is configured by default to restart immediately after a blue screen of death or other major system problems. This reboot usually happens too fast to see the error message on the screen. Follow the simple step to disable the automatic restart failure in the future for system failures in Windows 7. It is an easy process that takes less than 1 minute to fix it. Also, this is the short tutorial on how to fix random rebooting of a PC. To do that, right click on the computer and select properties. Also, you can do that same by clicking on start menu and right click on the computer and select properties. In that left side, we have to select system protection. In that system protection window, click on advanced tab. In that advanced tab, down menu, startup and recovery section, select settings. After that, in that system failure section, we have to uncheck the automatically restart option. Friends, make sure this is the important step to disable automatic restart. Just uncheck that automatic restart. That's it, friend. After that, we have to click on OK. Friends, this is the tutorial. We have fixed automatic restart after a get error. If you like my video, please like the button and subscribe to my channel to get latest updates on my next videos. Thank you for watching.